continue to haunt our...
Weird energy signature from a nearby floating island. Might want to check it out. There is a thin residue of the required material, but the ducts that would normally allow the continual flow of liquid are somehow blocked. Clear the blockage and get the shrine operating again.
Nothing. It seems something is blocking the flow of liquid to the shrine.
Thank you.
to dissolve that.
Huh?
This vine is embedded with a magnetic element that should allow it to interact with your grapple. It's like a roller coaster, only shorter and much more dangerous. You can craft an upgrade if you wanna.
Beat scraps back, Bristle.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal. Well, this is gross. But following the logic of this world so far, if you could figure out what's poisoning this tree and stop it, you might get a prize. you wanna. Temperature 92 degrees. Vital signs nominal. Upgrade your grapple to access that rail. Sorry. You vaccinate your kids. It's science. It works. Jeepers! That sure is a spooky gravestone. Contents of this shrine was shattered into pieces. If you use your scanner, you should be able to trace its missing parts. Go on, adventurer. good start. I need more samples, though.
Degrees. Bioscience nominal. Thank you.
shrine and assemble all the pieces together. Now let's collect the sample. Marking it on your compass.
You can craft an upgrade, if you wanna.
Known universe, we have tens, perhaps hundreds of tens of explorers turning over rocks, documenting the local fauna, and uploading vast amounts of data for the Kindred science team. That's what I'm talking about! We assume a failure and or death rate of 15% across our various endeavors. So the fact that you're alive and receiving this message brings a warm glow to the hearts of the entire Kindred team. Bingo! We've got a winner! We would also like to take a moment to highlight Puff Puff Pasta 79. Not only has he stayed alive, but he's contracted this. Wow. Now, it may look painful, but this could hold the secret to curing some illnesses which continue to haunt our species, such as herpes simplex or rogue limb. So, good luck to you, Puff Puff Pasta 79. But enough chit-chat. Our analysis of which planets offer the best potential future home for humanity continues, and we have you to thank for it. Keep exploring!